Now know the name of the man who was hit and killed early yesterday morning in a hit and run in Des Moines. Police say 32-year-old Cody Kline was killed as he was walking in the 700 block of East MLK Parkway. He died at a local hospital. The driver, who police say hit Kline, didn't stop to help. Investigators ended up finding the car involved in the incident, but not the driver. Police say this was not a typical crash and are calling it a serious crime. If you have any information that could help solve this crime, call police.